Hi, my name is Tim Patko and I'm the music consultant for Edmonton Public Schools. I've been with Edmonton Public Schools since 1996. I first started teaching in Vulcan, and then I went to GEM for 2 years. Being a consultant for the last 7 years, I've really gotten to know a lot of the music teachers, and they've become my friends and great colleagues, and I just enjoy going out and working with them and being able to make a difference in their classrooms as well as in the with the students that they work with. Night of Music is a yearly event that happens at the Jubilee Auditorium. It is sponsored by the district, by the Board of Trustees, and this year is our 47th annual Night of Music. And it is a showcase of musical excellence in the district. Our finale is the biggest ever with 235 kids involved in the finale. I worked in a daycare just out of high school, and I realized that I really liked working with kids, but I decided I needed to have a little more structure, and so I wanted some desks to stick the kids in, and therefore I went into elementary education. As a music teacher, you know, seeing the joy on the kids' faces, even today when I teach at Argyle, getting kids excited about music and getting them excited about learning is what really makes it worthwhile for me. Both my parents were musical. My mom played piano and was a grade one teacher as well, so used music in her classroom. And my dad took up cello at the age of 40 and then piano at the age of 60 and was a singer as well. So I grew up surrounded by music. When I was a kid, I lived in Kenya. So that was a long trip, because it was a 3-year trip, and so I got to live there, so that was kind of exciting. I sing with Greenwood Singers, which is an auditioned community choir run under the direction of Bob DeFries, who is a great music educator here in the city, and I sing baritone with them. I like to hang out with friends, I like to go out to eat, I hang out with my partner, I like to go shopping. I am a discount shopper. I'm cheap, but I like good stuff for cheap. And so I love outlet malls, and I love to go to something like the Bay and get their 40% off the 40% off deals, because I do like my name brands as well. Baby, baby, ooh. I'm a huge Justin Bieber fan. I'm just kidding, I'm not.